came here because it just kind of felt right to come here. I did a year and a half at Snow College and had a decision to make where to go. I had a thought of maybe going to Utah State, but it just didn't feel right. So I decided to come to UVU to just give it a try, and met Zach Deering with the Student Alumni Association my first couple months here in Orem. And he got me involved with student alumni, and I just kind of fell in love with, you know, the traditions at UVU.
I met Zach about 2 years ago. He was a committee member for UVUSA, and instantly he kind of became an all-star with everything he was doing and a standout. And I was currently the vice president of academics at that point, and we needed somebody that had a lot of energy, was excited about the school, had school spirit, and when we were midway through the semester, or midway through the year, we needed to fill the mall position, and instantly he was our go-to guy. The mall throughout the years has been a tricky position to fill and to manage and to retain volunteers, to recruit volunteers, and when Zach came in, it was at a difficult point, and he came in full charged and really brought it to where it needed to be.
Zach is the president of Mall this year, and they did a good job of choosing him because he will lead them and they will follow him because of who he is in his charisma. And he also, as I said, is innovative, and he'll come up with ideas and things that the mall has not thought of in the past to build school spirit and to get students to the games and to the activities.
Zach has done a great job of getting students involved at sporting events here at UVU. Our crowds have been more energetic. There's been more people at our games in the student section. And the mall has also spent more time enjoying themselves at our games and having a lot of energy. And I know Zach has spent a lot of time working with students and working with the mall, working with the Student Association, and working with athletics to incorporate all these entities together so we can have a good time together.
Zach is very deserving of this award because right as he became the mall president, he went above and beyond. He put his heart and soul right into it. He just dove right into the athletic program and supported anything that had to do with the mall or athletics. And he always is looking out for the students. He cares about the student section at the games. He cares about students in the hallway. Anyone who is looking to get involved, he reaches his hand out and helps them along the way.
I think Zach deserves this award because for a very long time they've tried to find someone that can make a difference with the mall section and show people that the mall is important and that we do need to keep it. And I think Zach is the first person that has came into this position and has really just killed it. He came in like a wrecking ball this year. We gave him that award already on UVUSA, and I think that he's gonna do a great job this year.
My whole thing is to make a difference. It's my whole life motto, I guess. And the ability to see something that has so much potential that no one has really found how to do right, and to start to do things in the right direction, to grow student pride, as I said. That's what the mall is all about. It's to help students feel like they're at home, to feel like they have friends, feel like they're contributing to something special, to something unique. I was surprised when I was contacted about receiving this award. I didn't think that I was doing anything that special, just trying to help UVU take the next step in sports, in the collegiate sports direction. And I was excited.